ladies and gentlemen, a three-time Golden Globe winner, recipient of the Cecil B. DeMille Award, Sidney Poitier.
Morgan Freeman, that you illuminate your presence, that you infuse the characters you play with a real life three-dimensional aura. You become the character becomes you. And so begins a process that captivates your audience. Even the likes of Spencer Tracy, Laurence Olivier, Marlon Brando, and Canada Lee would applaud your process were they still with us. In my humble opinion, sir, you are indeed a prince in the profession you have chosen. We thank you, Mr. Freeman, for raising the level of excellence yet another notch. Welcome aboard, Morgan Freeman. May your journey be long and your characters continue to multiply. Congratulations.
We rise, we fall, we meet our fate together.
I want the respect, R-E-F-P-E-C-T, but you want little respect.
In his long and inspired career, his quest for the truth has illuminated the human spirit in us all.
Morning, Miss Daisy.
Did you have the air condition check? I told you to have the air condition check.
Yes'm. I got the air condition check. I don't know what for. You don't never allow me to turn it on.
The characters we've grown to love.
Perhaps you should read the instructions first.
Who are you?
I'm God.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
The voice that is so familiar.
This is a story about love. Like most love stories, it begins with an act of utter foolishness.
Belong to a man of unique abilities.
I love to take a bath in a casket I raise. I love to take a bath in a casket.
He's lifted our spirits.
This is living! I hate your rotten guts!
And opened our hearts.
Forgiveness liberates the soul. That is why it is such a powerful weapon.
Because in a lifetime of achievements, at the very heart of who he is, Morgan Freeman is a true artist.
I should take that as a compliment.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Morgan Freeman.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all. Thank you, Helen. I can't really tell you how it feels to be up here being touted by a woman I love so much. No offense, Taylor. You know I love you. Working with you on Red was great fun, really great fun. But I learned one thing. Watching you handle a gun makes me know I never want to piss you off. And Sidney, Mr. Poitier, being up here receiving this award, this tribute that you yourself received, getting it from you makes it clear to me that though they call this the Cecil B. DeMille Award, in my house, it would also be known as the Sidney Poitier Award. Now, I'm going to try and get all this said in a very short time. In my movie career, I got to save the world, solve some crimes, commit some crimes, drive Miss Daisy, be Nelson Mandela, play the President of the United States, and even God. Looking at all those clips from all those films that I made over all those years, I'm struck by two things. I got to play with people that I really, really admire, and how much fun I've been having. Hey, Elton. It's been said that if you do what you love, you'll never work a day in your life. Well, if that's the case, then for the past 45 years or so, I've never had to work. Because my passion in life has always been acting. And there have been 58 men and women before me who received the DeMille Award. People like Gregory Peck, Clint Eastwood, Sophia Loren, Henry Fonda, Mr. Poitier. So I am truly, truly honored that you consider me worthy of being in that company. My thanks to all of you for your wonderful support, and my deep thanks to the Hollywood Foreign Press for this award. Thank you so much.